brood are thick down here.
Must be what I felt back at the ward.
Wait. You're from the ward?
Shit. Yep.
Maybe Santa's real too.
Yeah, it's not far from here.
This.
The way down collapsed behind us. We're gonna have to find another way out.
Rippy, bro. An infected world. The Underground Railroad? You guys shooting? I don't even see you. Well, now I do, but... I have to be holding. Eat a snag.
Okay, this is it.
I could just walk over stuff and pick it up. Like, I can't just shoot. Like, I have to hold.
Alright, come and get some.
Press LMB to do a melee attack. Like, I can't. I have to be aiming in order to... I can't just hit fire. That's crazy. This mother punching them is crazy. This is insane. Oh, you want me to help you?
Would know they've lost, but they won't lay down without a fight.
Root mantis, big gun. She took that for me, for real.
Hey, you okay?
Not bad shooting, traveler.
Yeah, I had some practice.
I'll bet. But don't worry. The ward's as safe a place as any. Safer.
So, it's really real. Food, and water, and folks living with some old white guy?
More or less.
Whoa, whoa, let me get you some water.
I'm fine, I...
Yes. Ooh, that looks like root rot. But I've never seen a case this bad.
I'm fine. I don't know why everyone...
We need to get her to the ward, and quick. Doctor, there's her only chance. We'd better get moving, or we lose the light.
Yeah.
This is Riggler.
Call me Riggs.
I got you, darling.
Don't worry, friend. We'll take good care of her. Welcome to Ward 13.
Hey, don't worry. Riggs is right. She'll be fine.
Are you okay?
Just a headache.
Hey, hey, Clementine. Let me get you some water.
I'm fine.
No, you're not fine. You need rest.
Bo! He's the ward's mayor. Thinks that puts him in charge of everything and everyone. Listen, I'm gonna check in with Ford, and then I'll get some rest. Okay? I've been through a lot worse, you know.
So, Traveler, your friend will be fine. I'm Bo, Bo Ward, and this is Ward 13. You must have come a long way. I mean, the route's dwindling and all, but the road's still a dangerous place. What were you two doing out there? Yeah, well, you'll be safe here for as long as you need, Traveler. I didn't know anybody knew what we were doing out here. Feels kind of nice, actually. Hey, ask around if you need something. Oh, start with Ford. I'm sure he'd like to meet you.
Alright. Okay, so what should we do?
You ever climb to the top of that tower in the city? It's so beautiful.
Let's go my map here. I feel like go this way. It's unexplored.
This is not up for discussion, Clementine. You're staying, and that's final.
I don't remember asking for your...
We'll talk about this later.
Out of my way.
Hey. go. Yeah, how do I talk to this guy?
What have we here? Oh. Ah, the traveler, of course. Wallace said yes, right on time. Sorry you had to see that. But then again, you've been around. I'm sure you know. Families fight. Andrew Ford. Good to make your acquaintance. I guess my reputation precedes me. Oh, I'm as real as a toothache. I'm sure you've got a lot of questions, and I've got a favor to ask. So let's get to it. You first. Not you precisely, as in name, rank, serial number. But I knew someone was coming.
Okay.
Aren't you clever? Skeptic.
Yes.
That's fine. It so happens I knew you'd be coming today.
Is that so?
Or I hoped. Our young Wallace told me. Okay. Let me see if I can get you up to speed. Want some intel, eh? That's a longer story than I can indulge right now. Let's keep it to this. You know how some things you drink can make you drunk? And
yes.
Some things you eat can make you sick or sleepy?
Yes.
Well, other things do this. It's a great answer, just not a full one.
Whatever.
Now that I need an able young scrapper. After that, get...
Whatever, Cap. Capper. Capper, Cap. Treats. I want to go where I haven't explored yet. I can't just go in there. Gonna let me in?
Talk to Wally. He'll set you right.
Oh my god, bro. Where's Wally at?
Greetings, Forky. Ooh, it is new. I thought I had seen it before. So difficult to tell back. I am Saiz Rakthadwell. I sell crystals from all roads lead.
I need to talk to Wally. Where's Wally? How do I... set. How do I can't set waypoints? Okay.
See you, traveler. You're the one Ford's been waiting for. Though he, you know, and you don't.
I don't.
Sorry,
no.
I shouldn't say. Things get messier when I tell them. I'm Wallace. Did I say that yet? You have a path to walk. You choose the first step here, but your path can change if you want it to.
Okay, okay. I do like being a hunter. Do I get a pup? I'm a hunter.
Yep. That makes a lot of sense now. You're right, of course. Your path is waiting. Tell Brabus and McCabe I sent you. They have what you need. They're the next step on your journey. I'll see you again, traveler.
Thanks, bro. Appreciate it. How do you jump? Can I jump? Just got a whole new fit. Alright, for sure. Where do I go? Trap. Wallace said to talk to Ava McCabe. McCabe.
He doesn't remember the old world like Mr. Ford does. I don't know why.
Well, he's there, so I'll go talk to him.
Well, ain't you a right mutter, that boy what talks to the root? I don't trust Wally with a hot meal, but I also ain't dumb enough to cross him. I don't reckon he was any more specific. Right. Well, the boy's crazy, but he ain't stupid. And I can see your gear is, lacking, to say the least. If he asks, you tell him I gave you this. No charge. Riggs is gonna talk my ear off.
Let's go.
To him next, isn't he? Fine. Go see Riggs, then. Tell him he can do whatever the hell he wants.
Damn, that thing is fresh. We'll see her first.
I swear to God and my mother. Did Bo send you a-
Shit.
You're serious, aren't you? Alright, so what the hell is the- Damn right it sounds crazy. But that's how I know you ain't lying. Only Wally would do that to a person. Fine. Well, the only reason anyone bothers me is because I'm good with a hammer. So either I can modify your weapons, or we can find a more creative use for it. Tell you what. I heard you picked up something strange on your little jaunt earlier. Maybe I could do something with it.
Mm-hmm. Sure. Imbues ammunition with fire and increases range damage by 50% for 20 seconds. Shots also apply burning. Fire a caltrops grenade that explodes cover an area of 6 meters. Caltrops deal 20 damage per second and apply slow to enemies. That's for 10. Fires a focus blast of air through all targets within. And 4 times impact. Launches a payload. On contact with allies, healing 35% of their max health. When no ally is struck, payloads lay dormant until an ally gets close.
There. That ought to help with whatever journey he saw you on. Just tell Wally to be more specific next time. Yeah? So we're done here, right? Or do I need the hammer again?
Hey, chill.
Good. Look, it's not personal. I just don't like being distracted. I get into a zone, you know? Pisses me off when people come by and interrupt my me time. But I'll tell you what. You're clearly not the average stray that shows up here. So I'll make you a deal. You find anything interesting out there, bring it back to me and I'll see if I can use it to mod your weapons. Okay? Oh, and if you tell anyone I was nice to you, I will cut you.
Whatever, Shorty.
Oh, friend. Glad. That's right. But everybody calls me Riggs. I try to keep folks safe out there. My specialty is armor and weapons upgrades. Speaking of which, Bo mentioned you might need some help getting your feet back on, do you? Well, whatever you need, don't be afraid to ask. We all help each other out here. Even McCabe. I don't suppose he was more particular about why. Right. Well, I've got a pretty focused skill set. Come to me if you ever.
Cool. I'm assuming I'm getting a free upgrade. Thanks, G. I'm on my way out to the world.
Now you look like you could help an old man take on the world. Glad to hear it. Follow me.
Let's go.
Still smells like home. Here, take this. Just crank the handle to make it work. This used to be a research facility, cutting edge. We did things down here nobody dreamed of. Not before nor since.
Yet, okay.
For all our manpower, we didn't know what the stones really were until it was too late.
The stones?
The world stones. Giant red crystals that let us see into other worlds, even travel to them. So,
really?
We just hide the stones away and hope the Soviets haven't found their own. No, we had to know everything there was to know about. It was a matter of national security, of pride. So yeah, we opened the door and walked through.
Something was waiting on the other side.
Happen right away. Hell, the inhabitants of the worlds we travel.
You walk so slow, bro. Come on.
Follow us. We thought we were safe. But yeah, the route found a way. After that, well. We all know what happened after that. Locked, huh? Well, this is my house. Come on. I gave Ellen a few things to hang on to in case of emergency. She must have hidden it around here somewhere. Come on, Ellie, where'd you hide it?
Damn, you're really gonna make me look for that shit, huh? There it is.
That red thing. We call it a dragon heart. Don't ask why. Take it with you. You might need it. Hey, take a look at that matchbook you found. I got a hunch. Let's get this door unlocked. Can't stand around all day.
Okay.
Is that the...
The World Stone. Yes. Or part of it, anyway. Every shard's as useful as the whole. We shut it down after Harsgard died. Like I told Ellen at the time. The damn thing's more dangerous than useful. Huh. Of course not. Never mind. Now... Let's see if that worked.
Work to do what, exactly?
Oh, shit.
Oh, shit.
So many years. So many... journeys. I wonder if the Andrew Ford who first touched this crystal, did he ever come back? Go back. Tell Bo to bury this place. Not just lock it away, but get some explosives and bury it in a tomb of concrete. More dangerous than useful, traveler. Remember that. Ford?
Ford! Ford!
Oh, man. Bo is gonna be pissed.
That bastard did it. He actually woke it up.
Clementine? Hey.
Did he tell you how to use it? Do I even want to?
System failure is imminent. The core has been compromised. The utility is required. Commencing acquisition.
Help! What the fuck?
You do it! Oh, this is so stupid.
Guess that didn't. That's not gonna take me anywhere.
Where are you guys?
both the crystal and Ford.
I better get moving if I'm gonna find Clementine.
What did I do? Okay, I think I know what I gotta do. Forgotten prison?
What is this? Not to see her. Some work of that damn custodian. No, no. Something else. A sentient thing. Saw it, but did not see. Years of reflection have laid bare miracles in my mind that I never dreamed possible. Tell me, my world. And yet you commune with me now through the speaker's pulpit. Pray tell me, how did... No, do not answer. You and I share this much in common, then. We are... No. On the surface of this world lie several chambers that were shielded, as I was, from the cruelty of these chambers. Find them and bring them to me. But not here, not to this... You must find me in the flesh. My temple can be found within the wastes above. Look for the all-seeing eye of the astropaths. Bring me the soul sparks, and we will speak further. Excellent.
This is fucking crazy. Resting at checkpoints replenishes ammo and relics at the cost of respawning all basic enemies in the world. In multiplayer, resting also respawns any fallen allies.
Here they come.
Can I go through here? They killed me, bro? Okay, I gotta... I gotta be better about this.
This isn't looking good.
There's this like shiny glowing thing here.
Okay. Glad that's over.
Oh shit. What the hell? Yo, this is weird, bro. I guess you can be sneaky. Gotta get the fuck out of here. Oh shit.
Thank you.
Oh shit. Bro. This is tough.
Okay, this is it.
This planet's like empty. Or not? I don't even know. I don't know, I almost feel like I feel like I'm going the right way. Press M in game to display area map. You can use the area map to discover unexplored sections. Not sure where to go. Look for that on the map. Okay, cool. Thanks.
How unexpected. Nerud spent eons searching for life, yet now of
this is a weirdo.
You come to Nerud on your own. I have much I wish to know, but there is a more pressing task at hand. I need your help. I am the custodian placed by the Drazir to manage and care for Nerud. One task yet remains to me, but an obstacle stands in my way. I believe you may be the solution to this obstacle.
What is this?
The obstacle is known as Talrotha. He possesses knowledge that I require in order to save Nerud and what remains of the Drazir. Against all reason, he opposes what I am trying to do. I cannot act without him, but I must act. I need you to...
Then Nerud will die with the universe.
I am alone and desperate in this endeavor. You are my last hope. You will have to dispose of Talratha. There is no other way. He has chosen his life above all others, forcing me to make a difficult decision. Unfortunately, I cannot reach him. Talratha keeps himself locked within his chamber. The only thing he has is his Ambit Ember. It is what keeps him alive. This, then, will aid you. It is poisoned. Not strong enough to finish the please do. And know that if you bring me his echo, you will have done a great...
I was just supposed to trust this fool? Clementine, she was pulled into the ward 13 and disappeared without a trace. Jeez. Fuck, there's no way I'm not. I have to fight these guys.
This isn't looking good.
Oh, shit. Fuck those guys. Oh, I got so lucky. Jesus. Weak spot damage. It's like, damn, did they come over here? Whew. I don't think my weapons are strong enough for those guys yet.
Seen anything like this before.
Yeah, this is insane. Using and conserving ammo is an important part of gameplay in Remnant. Use melee weapons to dispatch easier foes without expending ammo. Search environments to find ammo boxes. If you need ammo boxes, talk to Reggie and Ward 13. What? Shit. Okay, I could shoot through their fucking shields. Okay. Oh man, I didn't think I could shoot through their shields. That almost got me. It's locked. Okay. Well, I'm gonna need something to open it. Obviously, that's something that's going to be around here somewhere. Chest here. Let me see. Inert overcharger amulet. Standing still increases fire rate by. Okay. Am I wearing it? I am wearing it, okay. Okay. But it says that I have relics. Yes, I'm gonna regret it big time. Oh, I killed it and fuck. That's some BS. Why was that easier to do than fucking... the last time? Constant variable ring. This is not safe.
Oh,
That was so weird. I'm back where I started. Freaking weird, okay. I feel like there's something to it down there, so I'm gonna go check it out one more time. But it's here for a reason. No, I was in it. Explored this way. Oh shit. No.
There we go.
Well, at least that's over.
But now it's over. Robots in there.
Here they come.
Well, at least that's over.
That is insane how many there were. What? Even though I ate that bullshit, I still died. Okay, actually, you know what? This is where I will leave it for now. Because this is insane. Thank you guys for watching, and I appreciate you.